that when the glory of the Lord manifests, there are things that happen in your life. And when God manifests his glory, Bazalwane, it doesn't have to be uniform. Praise the Lord. It doesn't have to be uniform. God is a God who does not study us. He knows us because we are the product of his hands. When he supplies bread, he does not supply bread to everyone at the same time. But God meets you at your point of need.